how to make our very own ProGame DIY kit. Let's get started. First, we need to take prints of the sheets. Here I have taken the prints of sheet 1, which is our game board. Sheet 2, which is our sample activity. Sheet 3, which are our backdrops and sprites. Sheet 4, which are our programming blocks. Sheet 5, some more programming blocks along with additional backdrops and sprites. Next, take a piece of cardboard and stick the sheets to them with glue. Once you've stuck the sheets, carefully cut them out with scissors. Next, go to Google Play Store, download the ProGame app and register. Here I have cut out everything we require. Take a backdrop and place it over here. Take a sprite and place it over here. The grey area is where we place our blocks. Here I have the block when green flag clicked. We'll place it like this, and underneath that I'm going to place move 100 steps block. Now let us scan it. Open the ProGame app. And click on the scan button to scan. Move from below the screen to scan. We have to make sure in these four blocks over here, we have to get these four squares in these blocks, like this. Here it has detected. The app has found our formation now. With this button here, we are going to run it. There, the cat has moved 100 steps. Eeks! Thanks for watching. Bye, see you next time.
Meow.